In this video, we learn how to make kids' favorite cheese corn balls. So if you're interested, keep on watching. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nirali and you're watching Simply Swadisht. Here I have 1 cup of boiled sweet corn kernels. If you don't have these, then you can also use the frozen ones. Now transfer it into a blending jar like this and then grind it coarsely, something like this. You don't have to grind it completely, just coarse. So agar ek aad dana reh bhi gaya to bhi chalega. And now transfer it into a mixing bowl. To that I am adding 1 medium sized boiled, peeled and grated potato. That is 1 medium sized potato here. If you don't want to add potato, then you can also take 3 to 4 fresh bread slices, grind it into powder and you can use that as well. Or you can also use raw banana. Since we are making this for kids, you can always squeeze in some vegetables. So here I am adding 2 tablespoons of finely chopped capsicum and 2 tablespoons of grated carrots. You can also add cabbage, French beans, onions or any other vegetables that you might want to add. Now for seasoning, I am adding a teaspoon of salt and a pinch of black pepper. It's crushed. We don't want to make it too spicy. Now some red chili flakes as per the liking of your kid and a little bit of pizza seasoning. You can also use mixed herbs or oregano. Now as per the consistency of the mixture, I am adding 2 tablespoons of corn flour. Now it depends on how mushy or how solid your potatoes are. So I'm adding 2 tablespoons of corn flour. You can add more or less if your mixture has not come together. Basically we have to form a dough kind of mixture so that you can easily roll balls out of it. Now to make it extra yummy, I'm going to add cheese. So here I have cubed cheese. We are going to add it to the center of the mixture. Grease your palms and then take 1 ball out of it, roll it and then make hole in the center and place 1 cheese cube inside and then again cover it, roll it again. And this is how you can make center filled cheese balls. If you want, then you can also grate it into the mixture as well, but this is little more interesting. Similarly, we will do it from the rest of the mixture. You know the drill. Roll whole cheese and roll. That's how we can make it a song. Roll whole cheese and roll. So from this measurement and recipe, you can make around 8 to 9 cheese balls. Now we are going to dip it into a slurry. Here I've made a slurry from all-purpose flour and water, that is maida and pani. Now roll your ball inside of it. Coat it nicely with the slurry and then tap the excess and transfer it into breadcrumbs. If you don't have breadcrumbs, then you can use fresh bread powder as well, or you can use toast, that is rusk. You can powder it and you can use that as well, or you can also coat it with corn flakes. That will make it more crispy. Once all the balls are nicely coated, we'll fry it on medium-high flame for 2 to 3 minutes or until you get a nice crispy texture. Also, if you are new here, then consider subscribing to my channel Simply Swadisht and also hit the bell icon so you will be notified every time I post a new video. And once it's golden brown and crispy, transfer it into a tissue paper like this. Now we'll quickly prepare a dip. So here I have 1 tablespoon of eggless mayonnaise. To that I'm adding 2 tablespoons of no onion, no garlic tomato ketchup and quickly whip it up. And And this is how you can easily make a dip at home. Now transfer it into a smaller bowl and serve it with your cheese corn balls. Kids are definitely going to love this recipe, so do give it a try. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, comment and share this video with your friends and family. I come up with new videos every Wednesday and Sunday. Until we meet next time, keep munching. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel and also follow me on Instagram and Facebook.